What's up, guys? Today I was flipping for snakes. First, I found this little tiny slimy salamander. It was pretty cool. You could see his spots pretty well. Let him go under this rock. Next, I found yet another slimy salamander. It was pretty cool. He was almost pink. Then finally, I was flipping under these rocks, and I found a nice little eastern worm snake. This is a fully grown adult eastern worm snake, and he was pretty chill. Then I let him go under his rock.